Zoodio.
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 How many types of animals are there? There are so many. To help keep track and to understand more about them, we group them into classes, just like in school.
I wonder which is our class.
Well, let's find out. Is this our class? It says class invertebrates. Oh, that's a big word.
I don't think it's ours. It says here invertebrates means no backbone. We've certainly got those.
Oh wow, there are lots of animals without backbones. Insects, snails, jellyfish, crabs, octopus and, oh, spiders! Fish belong to one big class called, well, fish. All fish live underwater, so they have gills to breathe and fins to help them get around, to find food or to help escape from predators.
And fish usually have scales, and they're cold-blooded, which means their body temperature is the same as the temperature around them.
So sharks, tuna, eels, seahorses, all fish. Just like Bubbles, my goldfish.
Yeah. Well, we don't have scales or fins, and we can't breathe underwater, so I guess this isn't our class. What's next? Amphibia. Amphibia.
It says that amphibians are cold-blooded like fish, but they don't have scales. And they need to be near water, or else their skin dries out, and to lay their eggs, which look like jelly.
Oh wow, amphibian babies look very different to grown-ups. Look at this baby. It's called a tadpole. But it changes, growing legs and losing its tail until it becomes a frog. Other types of amphibians include axolotls, salamanders, toads and newts.
Well, here's me when I was a baby, and I had all my legs. So I don't think I'm an amphibian.
Yeah, me too. What's the next class?
Scales. Are we back at the fish class?
No, it says reptilia. Reptiles have scales, and they're cold-blooded too, but they also have lungs and breathe air, and mostly live on land. And their eggs have a shell.
Cool! So animals like lizards, snakes, turtles and tortoises, alligators and crocodiles are reptiles.
Well, reptiles sound very cool, but that doesn't match us. I didn't hatch from an egg. See you later, alligator.
Class Aves? Weird name.
Birds. Aves are birds. It says here birds are warm-blooded, which means their body temperature is different to the temperature outside. Maybe we're birds.
No, I don't think so. Birds are covered with feathers, which we are not. They also lay eggs and have beaks with no teeth, and most of them can fly.
Oh, flying would have been cool. Oh, well.
So animals like eagles, emus, penguins, parrots, chickens and owls are all birds. Still not our class.
Class Mammalia. I sure hope this is our class. We're running out of doors. Mammals are warm-blooded. Yes. Fur, wool or hair. Yep. Born, not hatched. Check. And baby mammals drink milk. Chloe, I think we've found our class.
I think so too, Seb, but let's make sure. Class Mammalia includes elephants, dogs and cats, humans, hamsters, rabbits, rhinos, whales, sloths and cows. We're mammals!